quickly, okay, guys? All right, hands on each one, okay? Hand on the thing.
Rusev taking his time here. Both superstars, the rules are you got to keep your feet on the mat. One hand must be on the bar, and the first opponent to have their hand touch the pad loses.
All right.
Two basic strategies. You roll over the top, or you roll the wrist, and rolling the shoulder, pushing the tricep. But most of it boils down to just brute strength, which both of these gentlemen have in abundance.
Ooh.
Restart, okay?
Rusev restart. Claims a slip.
We're gonna do it quickly, okay? We're gonna restart. We're gonna restart, okay, Mark?
Come on, man.
Rusev getting some more of that that shock on, to get a grip of the bars here. On, going at it again here with the right hand.
Referee will right. Latch them in, actually rope them in if they keep doing that.
All right, gentlemen, we're locked in. We're locked in. On the count of three. One, two.
With Mark Henry's hand so big, it's hard to get a grip on it.
Strength of Henry and Rusev. Look at the smile on Henry's face.
Henry's got him. Mark Henry's got him. He's got him. He's got him.
Mark Henry got the Russian.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Mark Henry. That is just God-given strength.
Lana having a word with the official here.
Look, you don't challenge a Russian to a vodka drinking contest. You don't challenge Mark Henry to a strength contest. It's that simple.
Mark, Lana and Rusev want a rematch. But this time, they want to have an arm wrestling contest where you both use your left hands. Mark Henry is accepted.
Yeah, Mark Henry wasn't the world's strongest right-handed man. He's the world's strongest man.
All right, so Rusev going to chalk up the left hand now. Here
Mark
we go.
Mark Henry saying, I don't need no chalk.
The Russian trying to outwill Mark Henry. Mark Henry might have him again here. Oh!
Shot right in Mark Henry's eyes.
And Rusev now taking out Mark Henry. Shot to the gut. A cheap shot from Rusev.
Absolute embarrassment. And Rusev should be ashamed of himself.
Yeah, that Russian flag waving above the ring makes no sense to me. Rusev lost to Mark Henry. He lost right-handed. He was losing left-handed. Lana throws a chalk in Mark Henry's eyes and Rusev jumps him. No honor in that. There's no winning in that.
No honor at all, but I'll tell you one thing. A week from Sunday at Night of Champions, Mark Henry has the opportunity to do this thing for real.
Oh, come on, Mark Henry's still blinded. He's still got that chalk in his face.